What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to the channel, Easy HVAC. Today we've got a unit. It's a carrier unit that we're working on today. The unit serves a kids' daycare center. So the unit is not cooling, and we've actually already diagnosed the issue. The filter dryer is clogged, so it's restricted. So we are going to swap that out and get that taken care of so that we can get some cooling for the kiddos. But that's what we got going on today. Hope you guys enjoy. Let's get to it. All right, guys, so we're back at the unit. Right now we're recovering the refrigerant. This is our setup. Normally I would have a liquid line filter dryer on the inlet, but we don't have one, so we don't have one, so we're not using it. But if you do have a liquid line filter dryer, I recommend putting one here to protect your recovery machine and to keep the refrigerant clean if you plan on reusing it. But we're putting in virgin refrigerant, so. But there's the filter dryer we're changing out right there. And this system also has a liquid line header for the metering device. There are orifices in that header. There's no TXV. So, yeah, this is the unit. That's the filter dryer. So we'll finish recovering, and then we will we'll get to work on that dryer. Filter dryer is in. I wish I had some heat block. I don't have any heat block, so I couldn't put a heat block on either side to kind of protect the filter dryer. I'm kind of just working with what we got here. But filter dryer is in. I'm gonna pull the vacuum, and we'll go from there.
Part
came out good, yeah.
That shit came out real good.
It's this bottom part.
Yeah.
Snake? I don't know. No.
Oh, shit.
I think maybe we should hit the orifices.
The what?
The orifices on this header. Just, you know, have you ever seen that?
Yeah.
You don't think so?
You know the filter drivers would have clogged. Put your phone on the back side of the bottom one. Check.
I'll do mine since you're
right there. Yeah, I got it. What do you see? What does it look like?
Yeah,
Yeah.
Let me try to hit it from here.
From here?
Yeah, from where I'm at.
Okay, well, let me get out here. Alright guys, so we are adding refrigerant right now. We pulled the system down in a vacuum, well below 500 microns. And now we're adding refrigerant. The system is charged with 12.5 pounds. And we are so far, without the unit, without the compressor running, we're 7 pounds in. 7 pounds.
Didn't we disconnect 24 volts to it as well?
I think so.
Check.
Did you remember where the wires went?
Yeah, here you
are. Alright, so we disconnected the compressor for this location so that it wouldn't come on, just to protect the compressor. Back up. Power is off. Alright, this is our compressor contactor. Here's the low voltage. Connect that. Alright, she's ready to go. So we're gonna turn her back on and then I continue with charging.
speed on you.
Yeah. Continue with charging.
Dude, it's a 9.9 and that's it. 3 to 14.
Properly charged, right in the refrigerant. This is our R22 again. Pressures are a little elevated because it's really hot in space. This takes care of like the kids' daycare center, so. Air pressure's elevated, we have the doors open, the side panels off. Guys, that's where we're gonna leave it. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you like the content, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell. See you on the next one, guys.